deserve this. Time for an El Dorado celebration from Sunanarayan. He was all over Glenn Phillips massively.
Well, it's an absolute peach of a delivery. Really was. It was a bit quicker. And he had some revs on it as well. It just bit the turf and took the leg stump just through the gate. I think Phillips looking to play it to the leg side, which is the right thing to do. But
and he's got some wonderful options there, hasn't he? He's got a lot of variety there with Ryan, the left arm spinner, the leg spinner. So three quality spinners.
Hit firmly and out. Jimmy Neesham, the man at deep mid, on running around to his left, takes a very good catch. And everyone's pumped.
Chadwick Walton will be disappointed with that. Trying to smoke that one over Lomond. Not enough elevation. And that man has a safe pair of hands, Jimmy Neesham.
See if he can here up against the magician. Oh, big shout. Look good.
Finger goes up. It's the first one now. Sunanarayan strikes with a quicker one.
And I was just talking about that, having someone in your team, someone you can turn to in a situation like this to do exactly that. Fast the ball quickly onto Rakeem Cornwall. I don't think it was the right option going across the line, but it's the way he played throughout the inning so far, trying to heave this one over mid-wicket. And it's plumb. No difficulty there for umpire Basarat. And ecstasy. El Dorado celebration as well from Sunanarayan.
Ball in.
And that's the end of that. Narayan too crafty. You're always in the game when Narayan has ball in hand. Too much to do for the Talawas.
Green playing his role well. He had to go down swinging. Narayan, such a cagey customer.
Gone. Easy as you like. Evan Lewis completely bamboozled by Sunanarayan. I think he expected it to turn towards his pads. But it was the other one. It was the stock ball, in fact, from Sunanarayan. And the gentlest of leading edges. And bad finger or no bad finger, Narayan's not missing out on that.
Oh, yes!
Loud appeal, and given. Gregory Brathwaite, the umpire, felt that it was adjacent, and Sunanarayan will end his spell on a high. Two wickets to him.
Not often you see a reaction like this from Sunanarayan. Bit of anguish in pain. And on the other side, elation of a wicket. Ooh. Edge of your seat stuff. Not too much doubt about that. Look how far back he's played of that delivery.
There we go, seam up. Oh, that goes, that goes, that must be gone. Quicker, looked like a seam up, and Sammy misread length.
And this is why Narayan is one of the best bowlers in the world, because he continues to redefine himself, continues to find ways of getting big wickets, continues to be economical and get wickets. Everyone was up straight away. Not much thought had to go into that one. St. Lucia Stars in a whoop.
Balding. It's a heave across the line, and he hasn't played many false strokes tonight. But Devon Thomas, that's a gem of an innings. And it really has helped the Patriots. But Narayan strikes.
bottom edge. He's come back in.
Oh,
he's bolted. Full toss round his legs and eclipse leg stump. And there's no reaction from Sunil at all.
Well, the boss is happy. Shahrukh Khan. Narayan, doesn't matter whether he gets hit for six or he takes the batsman's leg stump out of the ground. Mamadoula just coming too far across that off stump to access the boundary behind square. Finds himself losing his leg stump.
Strong appeal and given. Given. Wicket number three. Sunil Narayan strikes.
Might be checking the no ball. Yeah, he's very good with that front foot. The illegal delivery.
Yeah, absolutely. Point of contact, yeah. Confirmation from Langton Mosseri. And Jason Muhammad, short stay. As the rain just seems to get a little bit heavier now. Look at this. Look at this go off the straight. Net on the back. Wow. That is going some. Yeah. Look at that.
This is a more harsh game too, Bish, because you've got to keep hitting. You've got to keep striking the ball. For some players, that's good, but I think it's harder.
That's it.
Oh, brilliant! Sunil Narayan stuck out the left mitt and found it sticking there for Republic Bank Classic.
Van der Dusen looking to work to leg, but I think he's picked the wrong ball to work to leg. I think the third umpire is just holding up Van der Dusen. They want to check the front foot before they confirm the dismissal. But a sharp catch from Narayan. I think it was the Dusra. I think it was the ball that was just going away from the right-hander. And he was looking to work it to leg for what he was thinking was going to be an easy one. But it just held its line. So just having a look at that front foot. And it looks like it's going to be okay. So as soon as it touches the ground is where they take the measurement. So I think that's going to be all clear. It's close. I'll tell you what, it's something he may want to address. There it is, the leading edge, and just a simple catch. Okay, it was a one-hander, but that's like...
The spinners, on the other hand, have gone for next to nothing.
Got him. That's why the spinners have been so effective. That's why Narayan is absolute box office. And yes, Venky Mysore, well, may you high five up there. It may be his last over, but it isn't the last he's having to do with this semi-final.
But this is why he's come back as well. He's come back at this strategic point to initiate a breakthrough. Just full, just...
Never.
Yeah! Oh, there's another one. Is it? No, it is! We've had the 100 come up, but they're falling like ninepence here, the Warriors.
They're going to check for a front foot no ball, and I wonder if Narayan was a little bit stunned when he looked back and saw the umpire checking. We'll find out momentarily.
Well, that aside, that's a poor, poor shot in this situation with wickets down. To play a reckless shot like this, he's absolutely fine. He's got that wicket, he can put it in his pocket and run. But this shot here, I'm sorry, with a team in this situation, is unacceptable. It's really broken the back. Tanvir has the experience.